Double Sports Talk, worldwide, with some news from the NBA. So y'all check this out. As I was telling you guys a couple of weeks ago, maybe a week or so, you know, the Indiana Pacers over there in the Eastern Conference, one of the teams I said you got to watch in the Eastern Conference. Obviously, the Milwaukee Bucks, too. Another example of it, you know, they lost a nail-biter to the Boston Celtics, a game they should have won. I think at the end of that game with Bogdanović, he will not make that mistake ever again in his career. Learning experience. But my point here is that guard Victor Oladipo will be in the MVP race starting now. He's probably in there in the back, you know, number 10 and number, but he's around 5 or 6 in that MVP race. What the guy's been doing, I'm not, you know, he's probably averaging close to 25 points a game, but it's how he has Indiana in a good position in the East, and how he's winning these games, bringing them back late. He's definitely made himself into the number one option, and he believes in himself, and he's been doing his belief is through the roof right now. He's doing a lot for Indiana. You know, the obvious guys in the MVP race, you know, James Harden should be number one in the MVP race right now, but followed closely by LeBron. Why is this, Kev? LeBron and, you know, the Greek Freak, Antetokounmpo, of course. Those are probably the top three, but it's a few under the radar guys, especially depending on what the team does as well. That's why, you know, Victor Oladipo, now that he's the main star, he's Batman out there in Indiana. He's a sleeper now. And if he continues to play on this level and they stay there and or go up even higher, he might move higher on that MVP race. You know, but it's going to be hard to get past those top three guys, of course. But that's something I've been wanting to talk about for a while. But, you know, he continues to do his thing, you know. So, and it's fun to watch, guys. Indiana got something going for themselves. You know, little things like Miles Turner, somebody people under the radar. But this guy probably never misses a mid-range shot ever. And extended his game. I talked about it. To the three-point line as well. And block shot at a high clip. Matter of fact, the highest clip we got in the NBA right now. So, you know, and it's other things. You know, I like Lance Stevenson feeling at home. But we talked about that when I told you that they're a team to watch. Now, another thing, NBA-wise, you know, Lakers, real quick, they'll be fine. You know, close game against Golden State, retired Kobe's jersey, both of them, number 8 and 24. You know, but Kobe did his thing. I might do an extra video on that, paying homage to Kobe. But the Lakers against Golden State, barely losing that game. Also at the end, nail-biter. And you see some positive things every night from someone different. That's why it's good to watch. You see things every night from someone different. They're going to probably be a rookie or in their sophomore year or something like that. That's fun to watch. They'll be just fine. A lot of these close games, you figure out how to win, gaining confidence, be fine. And they'll be fine sooner than later. Check that out. So back to the top. Oladipo, a sleeper on that MVP. Dome Sports Talk. Worldwide. And I'm up out of here, y'all.